Chapter 13 Organs of Body. Human body is a unique machine that works through several systems. Every system is made up of several organs which are placed inside the body. Major organs of human body are heart, brain, lungs, liver, stomach, kidneys, etc. Each internal organ has a specific function to do. Let us learn the functions of major internal organs of our body. 1. Heart. Heart plays the most important role in our body. It supplies blood to all parts of the body. All parts and organs receive blood from heart and then perform their functions. It means if heart stops working, all other parts and organs of body will also stop working. It lies in the chest a little to the left side. It is placed between the two lungs. Its size is almost to that of our fist. It is made up of very strong muscles, therefore, it is able to work continuously. The heart is made up of four chambers. The upper two chambers are called auricles and lower two chambers are called ventricles. Activity. The size of our heart is like to that of a fist. Our heart works like two pumps. One part of the heart pumps the impure blood to the lungs for purification. The other part sends the pure blood to all parts of the body. The action of pumping is so effective that the blood is able to reach even the remotest part of the body. The blood moves in arteries and veins. 2. Brain. Our brain works like a computer in our body. It controls all other parts and organs of body. It sends signals to all other parts of body and they function accordingly. This organ lies in our head. It is protected by a heart-covering bone called skull. Its surface is wrinkled and it is divided in different parts. Its major three parts are cerebrum, cerebellum, and medulla. Let us learn the functions of each one of them. A. Cerebrum. It controls the voluntary movements of body like running, throwing, walking, holding, etc. There are two kinds of body movements. They are voluntary and involuntary. The voluntary movements are made at our will. The involuntary movements are not controlled by our will, like heartbeat or contraction of stomach. This part also enables us to learn, remember and think. In other words, it determines our intelligence. It also controls our speech, smell, sight, touch and even our willpower. B. Cerebellum. This part of our brain lies behind the cerebrum. It is the largest part of brain. This part controls the movement of muscles and coordinates the different parts of the body. It also affects the balance of our body. Once we learn an activity like swimming, running, walking, etc., then we repeat all such activities automatically. In fact, it is done by the cerebellum. C. Medulla. Its full name is medulla oblongata. This part lies below the cerebellum. It connects the brain with the spinal cord. It controls the involuntary movements like heartbeat, contraction of blood vessels, etc. Our feelings like happiness, sorrow, fear, etc. are controlled by this part of brain. The sleep is also controlled by it. 3. Lungs. Lungs are the breathing organs of our body. Human body has two lungs and they lie in the chest. They are important organs of the body and help us in respiration. The lungs are protected by a set of hard bones called ribs. There is a thin covering of membrane called pleura, which keeps the lungs moist. The major function of the lungs is to purify the blood. The blood becomes impure when excess carbon dioxide is pumped by heart into lungs. The blood then becomes blue. The lungs remove the carbon dioxide which we breathe out. On the other hand, when we breathe in the air, the lungs absorb the oxygen and mix it with blood. The blood becomes red and goes to heart. Then heart supplies it to different parts of the body. The air is taken in by our nose. The lungs are attached to the nose through a tube called trachea. In chest, the trachea gets divided into two parts. Each part joins each lung. Activity. When we run, our body needs more oxygen, so we do frequent breathing after running. Notice it after running. 4. Stomach. Our stomach lies below the lungs in cavity called abdomen. The stomach is another important organ of our body. This organ helps in the digestion of the food. The food that we eat goes to the stomach through food pipe. Here, the stomach churns the food. By this process, the food becomes semi-solid in form and is called chyme. The walls of the stomach secretes various juices. These juices are called gastric juices. As a result, some acids are also formed in the stomach like hydrochloric acid. Both juices and acids help in the digestion of food. Some types of food contain bacteria. They are killed by these acids released in the stomach. It takes around 4 hours for stomach to digest the food. Then it is passed to the intestines where nutrients are absorbed. The waste material is passed as stool. 5. Liver. Liver lies close to the stomach. It is the largest organ of our body. The liver is like a chemical factory in our body. It absorbs and stores the extra sugar present in the blood and then supplies it to the body whenever the body needs it. Liver also helps in the storing and utilization of fats. It also secretes a juice called bile, which helps in the digestion of fat that we eat in our food. Another important task of liver is to produce and store the proteins. The toxic or poisonous substances are also neutralized by the liver. 6. Kidneys. We have 2 kidneys which are placed on either side of the spine. The kidneys are situated in the abdomen part of body. They are bean-shaped organs and are reddish-brown in color. The major function of kidneys is to remove the impurities from the body. They also help in reducing the excess fluids or water from the body which are passed out as urine. Things to remember. 1. Heart supplies blood to all the parts of body. 2. The heart is made up of 4 chambers. 3. Brain sends signals to all other parts of body. 4. 3 major parts of brain are cerebrum, cerebellum and medulla. 5. Lungs are the breathing organs of body. 6. The major function of the lungs is to purify the blood. 7. Stomach helps in the digestion of the food. 8. The liver is like a chemical factory in our body. 9. Major function of kidneys is to remove the impurities from the body.